Basically, I've just had a meeting with the Director General to discuss our preparation for COP23. As you are aware, Fiji is the president of the upcoming COP23. And basically, the meeting was focused on the areas of cooperation and collaboration between the presidency and FAO. Agriculture is an item agenda that will feature prominently in the climate action agenda for COP23, and FAO plays a significant role in the preparations and the lead up to this, and that is basically where most of the discussions focused this morning. We did briefly discuss about the Oceans Conference as well. Again, for the COP23, the thematics have been identified on land and oceans and water. And of course, under that, there will be a connection between the outcomes of the World Oceans Conference that was held in New York and then leading up to the Oceans Agenda during COP23. Well, for Fiji, the vision for COP23 has been outlined by the president. But in terms of how this links up to the role of FAO, we know that food security, SDG 2, is on food security, and this is where the role of the presidency in linking up SDG 2. Together with the climate agenda is so important within the context of sustainable development. These are issues where we need alignment and integration between the various components and the processes within the UN systems. The concerns of the small island developing states are consistent. One, it's about survival, because for us, the rising sea level will threaten us in so many ways. So basically, it's about survival for us. And not only that, in terms of food security, inundation, the rising sea levels, it affects our agriculture. Though, again, this is a big concern for us as well. And of course, adaptation as well. We are mindful that we need a lot of mitigation projects, but at the same time, adaptation is very, very critical for small island developing states. So these are some of the issues that are of great concern to most of us.